27th of January 2021, and Bella's grown quite a lot, but she still has to stand on her hind legs to get her head as high as Apollo's. Bella comes along and jumps up and says, "Hello, Apollo, I want some of that hay." And she busily puts her head down, thinking that Apollo's going to let her. But you'll notice here that Apollo gives her the look, and she says, Oh, well, if you feel like that, I'll just go over here then. And then we'll see Farouk coming. I think we can safely say, as La in Vermont said the other day in one of his comments, that Farouk has taken back his number two spot. Apollo certainly thinks so, because he's letting Farouk have the hay, but he's not letting Bella have the hay, and he's telling her again. There. I think she would like to have just perhaps pinched a bit of hay out of his mouth, but no. I thought it was well worth seeing that again. She's doing very well. That's all self-taught. I haven't told Tata to hold the ball. She's just picked that up all by herself. They're still using the bird scarer. You might think, oh well, Bella's just moved Farouk forwards, but if you look here, he just turns round and says, "Oh no, you're not." Bella doing her Bambi impression. I would like to buy a couple of jumps for the menage. I think they'd all enjoy going over a few low jumps, free jumping. Apollo seems much more tolerant today, but Bella's pushing her luck. Apollo warns her off by extending his front leg, but he doesn't strike her with it, but she knows she's gone too far. Apollo continues to make his point by pushing Bella along and also Farouk, just to confirm, do as you're told, I'm herd leader. They've all started nibbling at the wood, which isn't good for them, and it's not a good look for the fence. So I've put some crib box on, which is nasty tasting stuff, so hopefully they'll leave those little bits alone that they've started. Farouk gives Bella a warning with his near hind. I just give Farouk a warning about nibbling that fence. Farouk gives Bella the look. Apollo, Farouk's been mean to me. There, there, Bella. You mustn't antagonize Farouk. I hope you've enjoyed playtime with Bella. If you have, please don't forget a thumbs up. We do appreciate it. And we do love to read your comments. We love emojis and we'd love to see you tomorrow. TTFN! If you're new to my channel and would like to catch up on some of my earlier videos, all you need to do is click on the horse's head icon, which will take you to our home page. We have over 1,000 videos to choose from. Once you've selected videos, just click on the sort button for the most popular, for the newest or oldest. Thanks for watching!